Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to clear search history on YouTube, the mobile app. Before I begin, just so you know, I'm using an iPhone to do these instructions. So if you're using an Android, it might be slightly different, but it should be very similar. We'll begin by opening up the YouTube app. Once you have it open, look at the bottom of my screen, where it says home, trending, subscription, activity and library. Go ahead and click on library. It's the very last thing on the right corner. Click on library right there. Once that opens, the very first item is called history. Go ahead and click that. Once you get to here, you have the option of individually deleting your YouTube search history, or you can delete the whole search history in one click. To show you how to delete an individual item in your search history, just scroll up and down until you find whatever you're looking for that you'd like to clear. Once you have find it, look on the, so let's say for the video called Are You an Alpha? Look on the right side of it where there's those three dots. You want to tap that. Now this menu comes up from the bottom. Click on where it says the first item, remove from watch history. When I click there, as you can see, the item has been removed from your history. And if I refresh, it will be gone. Or if you want, so that's how you can delete an individual item. If you want to delete your entire search history on YouTube, look on the top on the upper right corner. After the little magnifier, the very last thing, those three dots again, you want to click on those. Okay. And if you see on the bottom where it says clear watch history, go ahead and click on clear watch history. That will delete your whole YouTube history. And then just this will clear your account's watch history from all devices. And just go ahead and click clear history. And there you go. Your entire history has been deleted. If you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the question section below. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. Or if you like this type of video, I'll make more different kind of videos going over how to use different apps. So please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.